They're doing the same thing as they did this morning in dry land. Reviewing the technique. Now they're skating back and forth. Now they're skating side to side and following the rebound. There's two parts to shooting. You shoot, and then you rebound, and then you put in your rebound. So if you don't learn, to follow your shot for the rebound, about 60% of the goals come from rebounds. It's a very important thing. A lot of players just peel off. We want them to follow. So every shot we're going to do, we'll have to follow up for rebounds. The goalies are working at the far end. Shoot to go for the rebound. So follow the shot. Go for the rebound. Follow your shot for the rebound. Follow for the rebound.